Hello everyone! In this video, I will show you how to create a geometric series in Octave. A geometric series is a sequence of numbers having constant ratio between elements. For example, the first series doubles the numbers as it goes, and the second series reduces by half. I will show you how to use element-wise operator and for loop to create a geometric series, then wrap up with a summary. Let's talk about element-wise operator. To use element-wise operator, you may want to convert given geometric series into two powers of 0 to 10. Then you can create geometric series using two powers of a row vector from 0 to 10. To create the geometric series, you can simply type 2 element-wise operator dot hat followed by the row vector 0 to 10 with a square bracket. Alternatively, you can use 0 colon 10. Similarly, you can rewrite the second geometric series as a 2 powers of row vector from 0 to minus 10. The series can be created by 2 element-wise operator dot hat followed by the row vector from 0 to minus 10. Alternatively, you can use 0 colon minus 1 colon minus 10. We can also use for loop to create a geometric series. The key is to use the index I varying from 0 to 10. To use this mathematical approach in Octave, you can use 2 power of I and then save it in the row vector A. Since the index I starts from 0 and Octave needs the index of 1 for the starting element, you need to use A I plus 1. Then we can loop it using the for loop using I equals to 0 colon 10 and finish the statement by end. Then we can run to see the result in the comment window. Similarly, you can create the second geometric series using 1/2 and then run. In summary, I showed you how to use element-wise operator and for loop to create geometric series.
Thanks for watching this video and please subscribe my channel if you haven't done it yet. Thumbs up if you enjoyed. Please feel free to share your thoughts in the comment section below. See you next time.